My first impression of him was that he's not one to smile. After meeting him again more recently, however, he's still as reserved as ever, but he seems a lot more relaxed now. Maybe he met someone special.